As the World Turns proudly presents An Evening with Cowboy Jack.
So, Sheriff, looks to me like someone needs to teach you some manners.
Yeah, she said action while you were laughing. She's laughing at Jack. Carly's amused. Oh, you're done already.
You are the real thing. You are the woman.
I have been many times on this show.
Rejected.
Story of my life.
What is this? This is not the Bradster I've known to come and come to know and love, known to come. You said it couldn't get more homoerotic, and it just did.
These visions that I have, they happen. They happen one way or another. Hold on. Another. One way or another, they happen.
I don't know. I don't think Henry's going to be in much of the mood to eat much of anything, even though I just said much like two times in the past. And you're sticking your hand down my pants.
I am.
She's sticking her hand down my pants.
You know, somebody has been into my elderberry wine, and maybe she's in... Fucked it all up. Excuse me.
Save it! Brad,
you have to be there. If you're not...
Sorry. Just came out. Couldn't hold in.
Don't let your need to control everything. I'm somewhat distracted today.
If you think this is a performance, you're wrong. Just stay... What do I say? Stay out of my path. Give me a berth.
Not coming.
Hey, is there anybody else down there?
Nope, just the hammer.
Well, actually, I can't take full credit for all of it. If you want to thank somebody, you better thank Chloe. Cleo! I haven't been here!
Mr. Dubu, I don't think he likes me very much. But... What? Fuck. Oh, Ledoux.
Yeah, but I'm supposed to make up these editing schedules. Kim's asked for them twice, and I don't know how to do it. And at this rate, I feel like I'm just never even going to be able to go to prom.
Do you not?
Action!
Noah, I am your friend.
Yeah, maybe it is difficult for you to talk about personal matters to me, and I can make a referral.
Bob, I'm losing control.
Kim doesn't understand you.
No, she doesn't.
She doesn't understand
you. Nobody understands me.
Hey, you've said all along from the beginning you wanted to see this thing. So sorry. I grabbed your breast.
I'm so sorry.
It threw me. I wasn't thinking straight. You know, it's a lot to take in. And seeing you there... Just make it up as I go along.
Just keep going. Just keep going. They haven't said cut yet. Keep going.
Action.
Go! Okay. It really did him.
What's it gonna be, Meg?
I'm the first one.
It's because you didn't learn your lines.
I love your sister, Meg, and I want her to be my wife. And now it's my turn.
He needs you, who you are, okay? That's what he needs. You. Just to be you. You look good in black. You're hot in those jeans. You know what I'm saying?
Same figure.
Because if you can't be you, then it's worse than if you never came back.
I have no idea what the fuck you just said.
You did not. I don't know what I said.
You gotta be you.
Stop beating yourself up, because if you can't be you, it'd be better if you didn't show up at all.
when Jack was juggling everything with the kids. Juggling everything. Balls on the desk.
All right, here we go. Stand by.
Stepped up.
Bottom line, have you read the fine print on Craig's contract? So how long does he have to be married to Meg before Meg can control world? Oh my God, I'm such a hack.
Hold and whittle those sausages. They used to be this big.
Okay. Where are we headed?
Oh, it's on backwards, isn't it? Fuck!
And you can exchange a look, guys.
Of course, I knew they were gonna want that, you know, but neither of us wanted to do it.
We didn't want to look at each other. Sorry. Yeah.
Here we go, and stand by.
And I saw you.
I know.
Ooh, we have a pocket. But how are we gonna do it at the same time? Should I squeeze your hand?
Well, after the line cue.
I don't think they're used to seeing both of us in a good mood.
That's true. I had a vacation. What's your excuse?
All right, I'll be cranky. Let's go. Come on. Clear my sight line.
Please. No, Mom, I mean it. I don't need you babysitting me, okay? I can take care of myself.
Here.
But could you change my catheter?
Fuck off.
And you think that Emily is egging him on?
I just think he's more interested in impressing her than he is in... Oh, heck, I didn't put it the right
way. I'm sorry I asked you the question.
He's interested in impressing her more than he is in impressing you. I'm surprised that you and Emily are making this... Oh, shit. Excuse me.
I'm shocked.
That was the first.
Say that. We have tape on that. It's called Exhibit A. Chris, I didn't mean to start a fight with you.
Me neither.
But I can't grant you special flavors. Now, there's strawberry. We'll
take it from there.
Dr. Baskin Robbins.
Here we go from just a
week
before
two
you
good ones out of you guys.
So your line
I could have kept going, you know. There are 28 flavors.
Action.
I can't grant you special flavors. I can't say it. Favors.
That's so.
Wait till I get to the hard line. What's been going on?
Well, I think I should let her tell you, but. I'm not sure why.
Have you been drinking?
I think so.
From the top.
I've had five orgasms today. I'm feeling much better. I can take on the world.
And you say that to me?
He's upstairs.
Action.
Boy, sorry about
that. Make it nice.
Sorry. I don't need to know the things I know about you. I didn't ask to be your friend.
I don't know what's going on.
Sorry, you're hysterical. That's hysterical. I'll let you go through.
Okay, here we go.
Someone wrote all this.
Stand by.
Makes no sense. Am I a bad kisser?
Dusty, I'm serious.
So am I.
That's not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about why. Why you kissed me.
That's not a good start. I got all nervous. Sorry. Fuck, I was trying to think.
I love you.
Thinking about going fast. Fuck. You want to know why I kissed you?
Sorry.
I'm
like 12 years old today. Wait, you think I slept with Chris because I was lusting
Whatever.
After you?
Love the one you're with.
Yeah, well, apparently you love Lily Snyder now, so good luck with that one.
Let me
fucking
help
door. Do it again. Shit. Sorry.
I love it. Sorry.
Ma.
Goodbye.
Ma.
I'm just
Ma.
Freaking,
thanks.
I'm like, I'm gonna...
That's great. Ma.
What you want, Donna?
Ma.
It's okay with me.
Ma.
The studio, you know?
Ma.
You just, you.
Oh, this is all my fault. I was giving Brad a hard time at the studio today, saying, he kept saying how he was so irresistible, and I said that Vienna had no problem resisting him.
Like waving a white cap. If we're right. Like waving a white cap.
So any luck finding the runaway groom?
Not yet.
Terry, what are you doing? Terry.
And we're going to go back to the farm?
No, I want you to stay here. Now that the stores are opening, you can question the shopkeepers to see if Henry... Shit.
Like, and we bought the farm.
What's my line? I'm on my way.
I'm on my way.
I'm on my way.
Stand by.
Yeah, I understand that you're mad at your brother, but you can't avoid him forever.
Well, how about just for tonight?
I said the wrong line, and you went with it.
Why didn't you keep going?
Stand by.
Stand by. I don't have my thing in, my Bluetooth. Security. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Stand by.
On.
Action.
I want it just as much as you want your son back.
I tried to hold it.
Oh, it's a good try.
The key!
The key that's in the music box. Schneider,
let me tell you something.
Well?
Your source's story about the jagged edge checks out.
So what now?
We're going to Branson! We're gonna go to Branson! We're going to Branson! You and me, Carly.
You two have fun.
I'm Mom Jack's doppelganger. Oh, we can go to Idaho. Go anywhere you want.
Yeah, we're out. Fixing time.
That's great. Stand
then
by.
Then give me a little kiss. Oh, all right.
Stand by.
Not everyone.
The description Dallas gave could be any number of girls, okay? I will call you as soon as I hear anything.
No. I'm coming with you.
No. Carly, I need you to stay here if Sage... I gotta do this again because I screwed the whole thing up.
Thank you for going.
I'll call you as soon as I hear anything.
No, I'm coming with you.
Carly, I need you to stay here in case Sage comes back.
Well, no. We'll have a patrol car.
I'm gonna get a patrol car out there right now.
Carl's driving.
We'll get a patrol car out now, and we're gonna...
I'm gonna do it.
Call you as soon as I know anything.
No, I'm going with you. No,
Carly, I want you to stay here in case Sage comes home. Patrol, Carl.
Do a little dance. Make a little love. Get down tonight.
Get up off of that thing and dance to you better. Get up off of that thing and dance to you. Sing it now. Get up off of that thing. Get up off of that thing and shake till you feel better. Get up off of that thing and shake.